What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all. Look, this time around, we got Steppenwolf with Snowblind Friend. Steppenwolf has been nothing but dopeness. So y'all let me know which one is next from them in the comment section below. I kind of have a feeling though, a lot of y'all said Monster. It was between Monster and Snowblind Friend. So I'm pretty sure y'all want Monster next, right? But if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. You feel me? Join the team. We got a spot for you. And also, you already know what's going on. We got the lyrics pulled up. Look like it's not a lot of them, so let's go ahead and listen.
You say it was this morning when you last saw your good friend. On his brain, stone on some new potion he found upon the wall of some unholy bathroom in some ungodly hall. He only had a dollar to live on till next Monday, but he spent it all on comfort for his mind. Say you think he's blind. Someone should call his parents, a sister or a brother, and they'll come to take him back home on a bus. But he'll always be a problem to his poor. Good friend fly and low.
Ooh. Oh man, okay. First of all, let's talk about like how diverse like Steppenwolf is, you know? The first song I heard from them was Born to be Wild, and then Magic Carpet Ride, and then what was the last one? The Pusher, and then now this is like, at first I thought it was just kind of like this, you know, psychedelic band, you know, fun with the hits, but this right here, this paints such a picture, and I love how like they trim down the instrumentation to where it's just some acoustics and some, I don't know what that other sound is. I'm not gonna pretend like I know, but I love how they did that because it highlights the vocals, man. Those vocals could have been a country singer. I'm not even playing. This could have been easily a country song, how it's delivered, you know, but let's get into these lyrics. You say, because several things in here, like the way it's written is just brilliant. You say it was this morning when you last saw your good friend lying on the pavement with a misery on his brain. Stone on some new potion he found upon the wall of some unholy bathroom in some ungodly hall. Like, What image does that put into your head? Like, that's just brilliant. He only had a dollar to live on till next Monday, but he spent it on something to comfort his mind. Did you say you think he's blind? Someone should call his parents, a sister or a brother, and they'll come to take him back home on the bus. But he'll always be a problem to his poor and puzzled mother. Yeah, he'll always be another one of us. And he said he wanted heaven, but praying was too slow. So he bought a one-way ticket to an airline made of snow. So obviously this guy's seeking peace, right? You know what's crazy? Most people are most people who have like crazy addiction. I'm not talking about alcohol, even though to me I feel like alcohol is the worst addiction you could have. But I'm not talking about that because there's a lot of people who are like, you know, for a long time I was drinking every day a lot, you know. I still didn't go too over the edge really, but I'm talking about like hard drugs like crack, cocaine. Like when you know, it's, I feel like it's just that high that you're chasing, and you're chasing that peace that you truly will never find. And this line, nothing explains it better than this line. He said he wanted heaven, but praying was too slow. So he bought a one-way ticket on an airline made of snow. Did you say you saw your good friend flying low? Dying slow. Meaning you're flying, but you're flying low. To me, this, me knowing people who had bad addiction. I mean, if I ever had an addiction, I would probably say it was like alcohol. Cause I was drinking every day and everyone around me was drinking every day. So we didn't look at it like it was something crazy. It's like, you know, after work you grab a drink, you just drink, right? But I know people that was on like other stuff that like you didn't even like, If you didn't see them for a couple of months, the next time you saw them, you didn't even recognize them. Like, you know, and they had to, yo, it's crazy. Addiction is such a crazy thing. I remember going to New Jersey, right? And I was driving around and there was like crackheads just standing up, but kind of like leaning in the middle of the day, and it was like a group of them. Like, what is this? This is zombie land, and this is just like, it's crazy. And those people have mothers, fathers, and people that truly care about them but can never reach them because it's just too far gone, you know. It's just crazy. But let's go ahead and finish this, man. Everything about this song is dope, and that's what I love about Steppenwolf, man. Steppenwolf is stepping it up on my chart. But let's go ahead and finish, man. I'm talking too much. I love songs like this. If you know my channel, you know I love stuff like this, and I love to break down the lines. But this song was just so well written and well to the point. It gave you such an image. There was nothing to decipher. Like, it was just beautiful. It was just potent.
Saw your good friend flying low.
Wow. Wow. All right, that was Steppin' Wolf with Snowblind Friend. Even the name makes sense now that I read the lyrics, man. It's just, it's crazy. It's crazy. I do put this song up there with The Pusher. You feel me? I do put this song up there with The Pusher. It's just, is it messages like this needs to be heard. Needs to be heard. You know? I do feel like at some point, you know, it's just me. Even like when I was heavy and drinking, I felt like that was my fault. You feel me? But at the same time though, shit like this, just because I know people that have been through this, shoot, I know people that are going through this, it's still sad to see, man. It's just such a horrible, like, you know, it's crazy. But the song is wonderful. Brilliant, beautiful song, man. Beautiful song. And damn, these lyrics cut deep. I'm not gonna lie to you, man, because it was so vivid in my head. So, oh my God, but y'all let me know how you feel about it in the comment section below. Again, y'all let me know what's next from Steppenwolf. I think I'm going to do Monster next. So, y'all let me know. And, yo, if you made it this far, please hit that subscribe button. Also, hit that notification bell. That way you get these as they come out. And for my OG Triple OGs, I do got a second channel. Link is in the description. Go say what up over there, all right? And I'll see y'all in the next one. And guess what? You better be there. Peace.